detecting a decrease in wind speed. This may affect